Let's get a check on our money news now. We go to Money Man Kelly Brothers. Quite a down day yesterday, hoping for a bit of a rebound today.
No, an ugly month so far, worst month in well over a year. And it's interesting when you talk about that March, because there is speculation that that March is impacting the timing of any military action in Syria, that the president would not want to do it today, that it might likely happen tomorrow, which in turn is affecting markets. Let's check the real-time numbers this morning, because we are opening up relatively flat. The Dow is up about 7 points, NASDAQ up 7. The S&P is flat after a day yesterday where the Dow lost 170 points. And if you had to draw up a playbook for how markets might react if you got news of possible political tension in the Middle East, yesterday was it. We saw all the equity markets go down. However, money flow into treasuries, that pushed the price up and yields down. Also, money fleeing from, oil, as oil was up again, and gold as well. Gold, seen as a safe haven, was up yesterday too. Oil, of course, just to mention the fact that that region of the world is nowhere near as strategically important as it once was, given all the other oil that is produced around the world, including in this country. But oil did spike up above $115 a barrel, so we will likely feel that at the pump as well, depending on how things go the rest of the week. Guys, back to you.
All right, Kelly. Appreciate it.